Let's go.
What's your most used emoji?
My most used emoji is probably the red heart.
What animal would be the cutest if it was scaled down to a cat?
A little giraffe, maybe.
What artist here would you like to collaborate with?
Probably a Little Mix would be fun.
What did the snowman say to everyone?
To everyone? I don't know.
Can you smell carrots?
No.
No? Okay. What movie would you watch over and over without getting tired of?
Wolf of Wall Street.
Do you think aliens exist?
Yes, of course.
What's your secret talent?
I can nap everywhere.
Nap everywhere, that's a talent, is it?
Yeah, it is, for sure.
What song makes you nostalgic every time you hear it?
Oh. I'm overthinking everything. Probably like Paper Planes would be OB. Okay.
What would a world populated by clones of you be like?
It would be crying a lot, but also lots of laughter.
Loads of laughter. Happy tears?
It's up and down.
What mythical creature do you wish actually existed?
Maybe elves.
What TV show character would it be most fun to change places with for a week?
I would like to change place with Carrie in Sex and the City, maybe.
What artist or band do you always recommend?
Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, my manager whispered Zara Larsson.
Do you recommend yourself?
I would recommend Anderson .Paak.
What superpower would you like to have?
Stop time.
You'd like to stop time so you can nap, probably.
You know it.
Zara Larsson, everyone. Yeah.
Thanks.